Alright guys, how's it going? Just started here. Welcome back to what will be another Smite Conquest practice. I remember that when I got my raw skin, instead of just buying plain old gems, I bought a Smite welcome package for like $4. And I got an interesting Anubis skin. I got this Anubis skin with the pack, so I guess I could try him out. I never was really interested in, you know, trying out Anubis, but hey, if I get it in a pack, might as well at least try it, right? Even if it is practice. All right. So I pretty much got a robotic Anubis, it appears. And we are going to do a conquest practice using him. Seems legit.
In what universe does an army dare enter my gates?
Play. Alright. Just gonna build up my normal mage build up that I use with Ra. It should work, cause you know, Anubis is also a whatchamajigsit. Oh, and I just realized something. In the fountain, it also shows like the picture of the god's face on the little circle that you're standing on. So that's pretty cool. Good old classic conquest, am I right? So I've seen Anubis enough in the game without using him to know what his abilities are, so this one's like, you know, where he pretty much vomits on everybody. Number two is pretty much equivalent to a stun. Number three is area of effect, kind of like Ra's solo blessing, although this one doesn't heal friendlies. And number four is pretty much a gigantic laser beam. Yay. Just gonna wait for my damn minions to hurry the hell up. Come on, minions, we ain't got all day. Well, I guess Anubis is a robot this time around, so it's not going to be exactly the same, but hey, whatevs.
The heat bears down upon you.
Bears down upon you.
The heat is open.
Alright, time for me to get the hell out of here. I'd love to say in chat, but gotta get out of here. Alright. Let's go.
Your right tower is under attack.
Come on, right tower. Get your crap together. Ra walking away. getting the hell out of here. As he should. Oh boy. Alright, well, that was my fault. That was my fault because I used the ability when I knew I should have gotten the hell out of it there. Completely my B. I should have known better than that. Noob mistake. I can now mummify Ra if I want. Hey, what's up, Ra? Tractor. Tower Bliss.
First blood.
Nobody died yet. Wow. That was the first death. I am surprised, actually. I thought somebody already died, but hey, whatevs. You're dead.
Your right tower is under.
Got him. Oh gosh. Plague Bliss. I need my lifesteal, damn it. Can't survive too long without it.
Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, time to go.
Tractor.
He's gonna trap Ra.
Must be regenerated. Down upon you. Ready for combat.
Hell yeah. And finally start on my lifesteal. Hey, tower.
Tower is under attack.
No, bad.
Among billions.
All right.
Your right tower is under attack.
And boom.
Your structures are weak.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Hey, Ra, bad.
The gate is open. Among billions.
An enemy has been slain.
I actually kind of like Anubis' ult. Because you can actually, you know, like, guide where it goes. Unlike Ross, where you just have to hit it and hope. And oh, bad news for me.
This body must be regenerated.
No. Oh man, well that was kind of actually lucky.
Ready for combat.
Alright. Excuse me. There's Ra over there.
Your left tower is under attack.
Well, I'm gonna screw up his minions.
Bathe in the glow.
Your right tower is under attack.
All right, moving on. Yara?
Bathe in the glow.
Lucky bastard. Oh, I still got him. Nice. Nice. Nice.
An enemy has been slain.
The gate is open.
All right. Oh, I almost got him again. Damn. All right, well, time to go.
Weapons charged.
Right. So how are you guys doing today? Pretty good? Pretty good. I'm doing alright. Doing aight.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
All my major projects seem to be coming along well, aka Skyrim and Assassin's Creed. Because those are the two games that, you know, can actually end. Rob, where you going?
Your left tower, an enemy has been slain.
Damn. That guy's playing CSGO.
Killing spree! ally has been slain.
Tractor beam.
Correct.
Among billions. Four.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
More minions. God dang it. Oh, I missed my mummify.
Your right
damn
tower
it.
Is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed.
Uh-oh. I don't have Counter-Strike, man. How many times do I have to tell you?
Has been slain. The heat bears down upon you. An ally has been slain.
This tractor must be regenerated.
All right. Good lord. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Bullshit.
Stab it. Ready for
combat. Your right tower is under attack.
Damn it. That mummify thing doesn't last as long as I thought it would. Cause real talk though. That should have been enough to at least get away, but no. God damn it.
Our middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Weapons charged.
I bet Ra is taking advantage of one of the only chances he'll probably get. So now that he's dead, I'm gonna go on and help some of my teammates here.
An enemy has been slain.
Tractor.
You have slain an enemy.
Death.
Come on, guys, hurry up.
An ally has been slain.
I'm gonna go get mana camp real quick. Alright, Ra. Actually, Ra's all no, Ra's still in middle, lol. Deal with Ra again, move back in here because my teammates need help desperately.
Tractor beam.
Damn. Alrighty.
Thank you.
stand here and wait for my minions to get back here. There they are. Alrighty.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Damn, we're got away. Anyway, I'm gonna go over here to intercept Raw.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Oops. That might have been my fault. I sort of, you know, just completely abandoned mid lane.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Not anymore, it's not.
Among billions. The gate is open!
Alrighty. Let's go over here and help, What lane is this? This is side lane. Great
An
description.
Ally has been slain.
Hey, what's up, attack speed camp? I don't normally get you, but why not? Alrighty.
Tractor.
Your team has destroyed the left enemy tower. Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, we got away. That lucky bastard. Alright, I'm finally out of mana. Let's head back.
Weapons charged.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My middle tower is under attack. I wonder by who. Who would possibly have the nerve to attack our remaining mid tower? His name starts with R and ends with a hedge rod.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The gate is open.
An enemy has been slain.
Alrighty. Moving on. Oh, hey, look who's back.
Tractor.
Ouch.
Tractor beam.
Correct.
Among billions.
Man, Anubis' ult though. Holy crap.
An enemy has been slain.
Alrighty then, here comes Thor to save the day this time, or at least try to. Here comes Ra again. Accompanied by Thor.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I missed. Damn it. Oh well. Then head back. Or never mind. Never mind. Minions. Oh, come on. Leg. Alrighty. Let's see if we can't get some health. Only 100. That's 400.
Shields up.
Sure, we can get that. It's health, right? And it's my last item anyway. Laser beam of death right here.
The gate is open.
Oh, I guess. That doesn't matter. Ra's dead anyway. Oh no, that's Hercules. Don't want to hit him with anything.
Killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
And goodbye, Phoenix.
Your team has destroyed the middle enemy Phoenix.
Bro. No. God damn it, come on, Thor. Oh, hey, it worked. Nice.
Immortal!
Wrecked. Alright, there's some of that for ya. Hey, what's up, Mana Camp? Some fire minions all up in here.
An ally has
minions
been slain.
First, always. No. Well, that doesn't really work. So close, too. I can just get one more round of minions in.
You've got a single star among billions.
Alright, here we go. The final push. Got it. Nice. Alright. That is yet another victory in the books, even though it is bot, so whatever. Whatever. Here's Anubis' victory thing. Of course, he's dancing like a stereotypical Egyptian. There you go. So I hope you guys enjoyed the videos. Thank you for watching. And just a little heads up, I do have a flat 50 subscriber event happening. We'll have it planned, so of course if you like the videos and enjoy my content, leave a sub and help us get to that 50 sub goal. Regardless, see you next time.